34-year-old Darnett Simon of Tyndall Road and 29-year-old Chanel Williams of Villa were both detained and charged with organizing a prohibited public meeting. They were granted bail in the sum of $15,000 for incitement contrary to the Public Order Act, Cap 357, and are expected to pay a cash component of $1,000 each by Thursday, 12th August, or be taken back into custody. The defense team, led by Wendell Robinson, argued for full disclosure of all electronic evidence within 30 days. Simon and Williams will have to surrender their personal documents to the police and are both expected to report to the nearest police station 3 times per week before returning to court on the 24th of November 2021 at 9 a.m. Meanwhile, 46-year-old Saron George of Villa, 20-year-old Dwayne De Silva of Grace Farm, and 22-year-old Terry Vaville of Tanner Street are all charged with participating in the unlawful assembly and were granted $5,000 bail with a cash component of $500 each. Their defense, led by Leon Chaku Semester, also argued full disclosure of evidence in the possession of prosecutors within 14 days. They're expected to report to the nearest police station 2 times per week and are scheduled to return to court on the 30th of November at 9 a.m. This is Kim Emmanuel-Baird reporting for ABS News.